Along the Milwaukee streetcar route, the lifeblood of the new transit system, the power cables are being stretched into place.
The poles are the quickest part of this operation, right? Again, 8 to 10 poles a day. The wiring's a little bit slower.
The poles support guidelines and in turn the actual power lines.
The overhead wires are what power the streetcar. So the streetcar has what's called a pantograph that sticks out on it and it makes contact with this wire up here.
On the ground, the track is complete in most places and many have had the streets repaired and smoothed out and lines painted. Others are a bit rough, but won't be for long.
Asphalt is weather dependent more so than other materials, so it will be held off until spring.
Right now, we are at a significant milestone in the project.
In addition to just the tracks and the concrete that you can see here, we've got everything underneath that done.
But there is plenty more work to do. Platforms need to be completed this spring, and shelters will be added then as well. In the Third Ward, the winter weather is helping get at least one part of the project done on the St. Paul Bridge.
That's a lift bridge, and so we're doing the construction this time of year because there's no boats.
The cars themselves are being worked on in Brookville, Pennsylvania, and could be shipped here to Milwaukee as early as next month.